This must be it. Of course, the track room's all the way in the back. Chan.
No way! Yuki-chan?
You got tall, Na-chan.
Your hair's so long, Yuki-chan. I almost didn't recognize you.
You're the one who told me to grow it out, remember?
That's right. You stopped writing back to me. I was worried, you know.
Yeah, sorry. A lot of things happened after the move. But I just got transferred here. Today's my first day.
Really?
I knew you went to this school, too. Figured I'd find you eventually. It's good to see your face again. Though, I never took you for a track girl.
Oh, there's so many things I want to talk to you about!
Aren't you in the middle of practice right now? I've gotta get somewhere, too. But now, we can see each other anytime.
Totally.
Keep working hard, Na-chan.
You know it! Later! See you tomorrow, Yuki-chan!
Yuki-chan! So you're finally here.
Don't call me that. I don't like being called by my name.
But I just heard...
I didn't ask your opinion, shut up! It's fine if it's her.
You remember me, right?
I don't know. Who are you again?
How about the guy you were destined to meet?
More like a random guy I bumped into in the shopping district. Don't get all weird about it.
Aw, you're so cruel, Yuki-chan.
I said quit calling me that!
Hey, I'm Iguchi. I've been looking for you.
Ugh, Nenji Ogata.
The hell? Well, well, well. If it isn't Takamiya of Suzu High. What are you doing on our turf? Not trying to stake a claim, are you?
She just transferred here, actually.
The transfer, huh? You got the wrong uniform on, sweetheart.
Look, that's... It's just because that damn Four Eyes made a mistake. I mean... Obviously. Don't want to go around wearing those girly skirts anyhow.
Seems kind of weird if you ask me. A transfer at this time of year?
Maybe that's just how it happened for her.
Or maybe she's trying to pull some shit.
Hey, just lay off already.
But why'd she come here of all places?
Why here? Well...
Found her. Go on, then.
I've been waiting for you. You're dismissed. I'd like to speak with her alone. Yuki Takamiya, 16 years old. A first year at Suzugamine Girls' High School. Entered a boys' school and engaged multiple delinquents, 12 of which were sent to the hospital. Your reputation precedes you.
You dragged me out of the pen just for this? You're really earning your pay today, aren't you? Well, go on, rake me over the coals. See if I care.
That seems like a waste of time for both of us. Allow me to get to the point. We've taken notice of your particular set of skills. We'd like to work with you.
Seriously? I went to Nigakuri to settle a score, and somehow the cops managed to sniff me out. One of those dicks must have snitched. Any of those Kuri boys end up dead?
Three had bone fractures, the others just bruises and scrapes.
That's too bad.
Hmm.
got something to say? They're the ones who laid their filthy hands on my friend. All I did was give them what they had coming. None of your damn business anyways. And by that, you mean selling out my friends? I'm not gonna be your stooge, and I don't work with cops. Go find some other sucker.
Your father, Heita Takamiya, currently serving a sentence for the murder of a gang member.
Yeah? So what?
There have been attempts on his life by other inmates. Not surprising, since the man he killed was a gang leader. I imagine it's a matter of reputation for them. Your father has been assaulted twice, but he is alive. For now. Now, if we were so inclined, it would be quite easy to transfer him to a safer facility. Contingent on your cooperation, of course.
God, I hate you already.
On to business, then. Are you familiar with Shikishima Industries? Publicly, they manufacture a wide range of products. Rockets, planes, trains, ships, even home appliances. Not so publicly, it seems they're also developing nuclear weapons. We suspect they are colluding with another nation to do so.
And what does that have to do with me?
We began investigating and found that several minors are connected to these weapons. All of these children are of high school age and are being rounded up at a school affiliated with Shikishima.
So they're using kids to make nuclear weapons? This shit sounds ridiculous. All right, so they're making weapons. But what do these kids have to do with it?
I'm glad to see I've piqued your interest. Take a look at those documents on the table. It's a list of their names.
He's behind bars for stabbing a Yakuza. Maybe he's nothing but a two-bit gangster, but he's the only real family I have. You bastards got that much dirt on him. Why don't you just bust into Shikishima yourselves?
We'd prefer not to have this go public. And the less the police are involved, the better.
Wait, if you're not the cops, then who the hell are you guys?
We are a special investigations unit. Government established and affiliated. Some might call us spies. I am director of the SIU, and your superior.
Class 1B, Iori Fuyusaka. Class 2A, Renya Goto. More Class 1, Kisaragi, Karabe. Class 1C, Natsuno Minami?
We need someone to investigate these students. And that someone is you, Yuki Takamiya.
Nat-chan. But why her?
Before we get into the specifics of the job, do you have any questions for me?
Who's this?
Allow me to introduce you. This is Ryoko Shinonome. She is another undercover investigator, and your superior. Just as she did, you'll be transferring to Sakura High School. We'll handle the paperwork.
Hey, pump your brakes, you old man! I haven't agreed to any of this shit yet. They got dirt on you too, Dopey?
Is she the one?
Yes, she is.
Hey, I'm talking to you!
She doesn't look like she knows much.
I can already tell I'm not gonna like you.
You have quite the abrasive personality.
Nachon, my childhood friend. We went our separate ways in middle school, But we still kept writing to each other. She's the only person I really care about. That damn Four Eyes. He says there's some spy agency. It's short for Special Investigations Unit. They may not be cops, but they're honestly all the same to me. Shikishima. It's that company with all those commercials for TVs and fridges. So they're making weapons too?
You have quite the We're not finished. Do you accept your assignment?
I don't give a shit about your assignment.
Well then, I think it's safe to say we're not getting through to her.
Don't worry, she will work with us. It's her destiny, after all.
No sign of her today, either. Where are you, Nachan? Some flirty rich kid who won't stop. He seems to be close.
Oh. Churro.
Hey, you! Got a sec? You're in class 1C. That right?
Yes.
Natsunomi Nami's in your class, isn't she?
Oh, yeah. She's been out for 3 days now.
Have you heard anything?
The teacher just said she was out sick.
Did they hear from her directly?
I don't know.
Sorry for bothering you.
Miwa-chan. Yuri-chan. Any news?
Do you need something?
Oh, no. Never mind.
Miwa-chan. Yuri-chan. Any news?
No one at the school seems to know anything.
I hope Natsuno-chan's okay. What should we do? Stop by Natsuno-chan's house again? Those weird guys might still be there, though.
Hey, you! Got a sec? I heard you talking about Natsunomi Nami.
Who are you?
Takamiya, but that's beside the point. I want to know what's going on with Natsuno. Why hasn't she been coming to school?
It sounds like she hasn't been at home either. We went to her house yesterday, but her mom just kept apologizing over the intercom.
The police were there too.
Were they really the police though?
Well, that's worrying. Thanks for letting me know.
Usagi-chan!
Sorry, did I keep you waiting?
It's okay. Let's get going.
Nachon hasn't been at home either. And those cops, or whatever they are, what were they doing there?
What are you doing?
Those guys they thought were the police.
They're agents with the SIU. In any case, Natsunomi Nami isn't your concern. She's a part of my assignment. So stay out of my way. Are we clear?
Hey! Hold on! Natsu-chan. I bet that four-eyed bastard has some answers. Time to do what I do best.
This is unacceptable. I thought I made it clear that you are not to contact me.
I need to know what happened to Natsunomi Nami. And I know you have answers.
Teenagers run away from home all the time.
That's what the police say, but the school insists she's out sick. Looks like nobody can get their story straight. So which is it, huh? I'm not an idiot, you know.
Your suspicions are not unfounded. But our investigation is still ongoing. I don't have a clear answer myself. We don't know where she is, or even if she's still alive. The evidence so far points to kidnapping.
Who the hell would want to kidnap her? Shikishima?
They could have done it without anyone realizing she was gone. There'd be no need to draw such attention to themselves. No. Someone else is behind this.
And that's who Shinonome is looking for?
Someone at the school could be behind this. It's possible they are there even now. In any case, the situation is dangerous. I suggest you keep your nose out of it. Shinonome-kun has this under control. As for you, Takamiya-kun, you will continue to monitor the other students as instructed. Have I made myself clear?
Screw that. Cool. Okay. What to do? Can't go wrong with apple juice. Me and Nachan used to drink it all the time when we were kids. That damn Four Eyes. He says there's some spy agency. It's short for Special Investigations Unit. They may not be cops, but they're honestly all the same to me.
There you are! I've been looking for you.
Don't you have anything better to do?
Takamiya-san, you are the Holmes. And I am the Watson, Erika Aiba, at your service. Please, call me Erika. I will do my best to assist you in solving mysteries. How would you like to start?
I met Aiba while I was trying to find out more about Nachan. Seems she likes me. Follows me around like a damn puppy dog. Even my steeliest glare doesn't faze her. Frickin' weirdo.
It's been several days since Minami-san has gone missing. She isn't sick, contrary to what her teacher says. And she didn't run away, contrary to the rumor that's been going around. It seems likely she was involved in something much more sinister. Are you upset with me?
Just been antsy without my cigarettes.
So, what should we do? Conduct interviews? I love mystery novels. I've always wanted to be a detective, too. The wind feels nice.
Been keeping this place all Nachan, yourself, huh? My childhood friend. Shiki-trees. Nachan.
Special Investigations Unit.
help you?
No. She was one of them. She's a name on the list in Four Eyes' file. Yuri Fuyusaka. And the one next to her, in the red glasses. Her, too. Tomi Kisaragi, I think? Have a minute. I got some things to ask you. Now you. You've been going to Natsuno Minami's house, yeah? Any news since? Oh. So,
Yes? I mean, the way you're dressed. Are you one of those Sukebon girls? Oh, are you, like, hiding a razor in your skirt right now?
Of course not.
This is the first time I've seen one in real life? Oh, wow.
Is your friend okay? So...
Yes?
Interviewing. The word has such a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Natsuno Minami's still out, huh?
Seems like it.
Did you notice anything strange about her? Before she started taking days off, I mean?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. But now that you mention it, I noticed she was always hurrying to the track room at break. Even during class, she seemed to always be a bit anxious.
The track room, huh? Is there about Natsuno Minami?
I did see her fervently scribbling something in her notebook. And it didn't seem like it was just notes on the lecture.
Na-chan was writing things in this notebook. Things that had nothing to do with her classes. Could it have something to do with her disappearance? She was in the track room even during break. What was Na-chan do?
Was there something else?
This girl. She's a name on the list in Four Eyes' file. Her name... it was Yakushiji. She's pretty dull, actually.
Was there something else?
Did you see that cute handkerchief? The one tied to the fence on the
Maybe
roof?
Maybe Na-chan's in here. Or not.
You think it's some sort of sign to her lover?
Oh. You stay here. You're on the track team, right?
I'm a second year. And captain of the track team. Did you need something?
I wanted to ask you about Natsuno Minami.
She skipped out on our last few training sessions. But I guess she's out sick.
Did she look sick to you?
She looked fine to me. Right?
Yep, I thought so too.
I think it was after that one incident. That's when Minami-san started skipping training. And school too, I guess.
What incident?
There was a fire in the north building.
Oh yeah! Maybe it's unrelated. But...
a fire? In the North Building?
Yeah. I heard an explosion started it.
Really? I heard it was arson.
Nachan, my child... right around the time of that fire, Nachan started skipping her training sessions for track. Could it be related? Right around the time of that fire, Nachan's... you heard anything about that fire in the North Building?
No, I'm sorry. I don't know anything.
Natsunominami is too, right? Did you notice anything strange about her? Besides her being absent from school.
Well, depends what you define as strange, but... Natsuno did stop coming to training. But I'd still see her in the locker room.
Doing what?
It seemed like she was there to get something.
Something like...
some kind of UFO-looking thing? I don't know exactly. It just looked like a box when it was in her bag.
A box in the locker room, huh?
Yeah.
You know anything about the fire in the North Building?
No.
You on the track team?
Yes. Oh, yeah?
Something that the girl on the track team mentioned. She said Nachan went into the locker room to get a box. And described it as some kind of UFO gadget. Hmm.
Hello.
For authorized personnel only?
It's just a damn locker room. Can't get in the locker room as long as that ditz is around. Guess I have no choice. I gotta ask for her help. You heard anything about that fire in the North Building?
No, I'm sorry. I don't know anything.
Did you see that cute handkerchief? The one tied to the fence on the roof?
Gata. Why are you here?
It's a public roof, ain't it?
I said, why are you here?
Just checking if my handkerchief was dry yet.
That handkerchief was yours?
Yeah. So what?
I thought it was a girl's. heard there was a fire in the North Building. I also heard that it was caused by a certain cigarette-smoking delinquent.
You trying to accuse me of something? First of all, I don't smoke. Second of all, the fire was in the girls' bathroom. And rumor has it, it wasn't even really a fire.
So about Notch... I mean, Minami.
What are you getting embarrassed for? You've called her that since you were kids, right?
Right. So, Nachan, you know she's gone missing?
Yeah. I do know. I suspect the black suits have something to do with that.
Why do you say that?
I saw Minami being chased by them one time.
You what? What the hell is going on? Damn, Four Eyes never mentioned that little detail.
I also heard rumors about some kid in middle school. I guess he's been looking for her too. Something fishy's going on. But it's getting complicated. I can't keep up.
The agent on Nachan's case. Shino Nome. Do I have to ask her for help after all? I mean, she is pretty messed up too. Something happened in the girls' bathroom of the North Building. I want to take a look for myself. Let's go to that girls' bathroom in the North Building.
Certainly.
Holy shit. You seeing this? There's no way all this was from a fire. Not one burn mark in sight. Seems more like a bear went on a rampage. These scratch marks. They're carved pretty deep in there. There's signs of damage all over the place. This can't have been the work of just one person. Someone's eyeglass frames. They're red. Probably belong to a girl. Any ideas? Who do you think these glasses belong to?
Well, the glasses are broken, so they won't be wearing them anymore. Do you remember anyone wearing a pair like that?
Now that I think about it, yeah, I do remember someone. Nachan's friend, in Class 1B. And a name on Four Eyes' list. Tomi Kisaragi. Tomi Kisaragi. I think I saw her in the Class 1 hallway just now. I gotta find her.
We are not we'll get in so much trouble if they find us.
What is wrong with you?
It just feels like we're actual detectives now. Judging from this level of destruction, I deduce that the perpetrator was someone with an extreme hatred for girls' bathrooms. I have constructed a criminal profile. Our suspect is a maintenance lady built like a bear. What do you think? This isn't how I expected a crime scene to look. In mystery novels, the perpetrator's name is always written somewhere in blood.
Yeah, when there's a dead body nearby. You really are strange. Maybe whoever those glasses belong to knows something.
Oh! Wait for me!
She was somewhere around here before. Where could she have gone? She's got to be nearby. Not here, either. Are these your glasses?
What's this all about?
Go ahead. Take a closer look.
Well, they do look the same as mine. But you probably noticed. I'm wearing mine right now. So obviously they can't be mine.
You went to the girls' bathroom in the North Building, that right? What happened there?
Oh, what's with all the questions, anyways?
I know you were there.
Are you talking about what happened in the North Building? I had nothing to do with it. Why would I go all the way there to use the bathroom anyways?
All right, listen up. These glasses were found on the floor of the bathroom. And you're the only one in this whole damn school that wears glasses as distinctive as these.
So you're blaming me? What could I possibly gain from setting a toilet on fire?
Fire? You're not messing with me, are you?
Actually...
Yeah?
I saw her. The day of the incident, Osami-chan was in the North Building.
Miwako, what the hell?
But I really did see you there. I saw Natsuno-chan there too.
Wait, what?
I feel bad for making them wait for me. I should hurry up and get these to the art room. Natsuno-chan!
Miwako!
Aren't you supposed to be at training? Where are you off to in such a hurry?
Where isn't really the... Sorry, Miwako!
What was that about? Hmm? Osami-chan? What happened to your leg? Did you hurt yourself? She ignored me? That's not like Osami-chan.
Oh, I've never even seen that place! Seriously, Miwako?
But... I...
What's going on?
Yui-chan! So, I was saying...
But that can't be right.
No, it's true. I really did see them.
That's the day we were waiting for you outside. And Usami-chan was with me the whole time. At the front gate, remember?
That's right.
So two Tomi Kisaragis. What the hell's going on? But what about Natsuno? I mean, how did Natsuno Minami look?
She was in a hurry. She had her bag. Oh, yeah! On my way back from delivering the copies, I saw another girl, but she was covered in dust. It was really weird. And now that I think about it, she was coming from where the bathroom was.
Who was it?
Well, she looked mild-mannered, and I know I've seen her face around here before, but I don't know which year or class.
So two... and... a girl covered in dust. What in the hell happened? In the girl's bathroom.